My name is Nienke, and I race anything off-road, but mainly triathlon and mountain bikes. I had a difficult childhood, which made me leave everything behind at the age of 20. Roaming around the world, not quite knowing where I belong. This unsettles me from time to time. My sister says, as long as you can do what you love doing, does it really matter where you are?
You've seen the days when the roads were dust, when the fires burned right to the brim, and the bike you rode to school, now it rests, and your story began.
Running for hills, riding my bike, being outside in nature is when I'm the happiest.
You read your fair share of books, and you tied your lace a thousand times. You saw the good in the worst of the crooks, when your story began. When your story began.
It is then when I can be completely me.
The sun burns so well. Brighten. I felt the cold sea kiss my skin. I turned around and you were gone. And I'm thinking of you. Thinking of you. Old friend, we had a fall.
Connecting with people who share the same passion.
Old friend, we had it for.
What I love most about racing are the stories. Stories of overcoming adversity, never giving up. They inspire me to always better myself, chipping away at becoming stronger, no matter where life will take me.
Old friend, we had it for.